Amazon sellers, this is another update on Amazon's changes to its policies and its definitions, and this has to do with generic products. If you're selling products that are rather generic in nature, and the classic example of the plastic safety glasses, this is information that you absolutely need to know. One, Amazon is telling you how to use GTINs and UPC codes. The rules are changing, and if you subscribe to our YouTube channel right now, you will be notified when we get together the whole list of the specific changes. But for right now, if you're selling generic products, you need to know that Amazon has updated its policies and specifically the GTINs and UPCs. Also, Amazon is putting in place a mechanism to get approval to sell certain generic products. You have to know what the new policies are if you are in the business of selling generic products and competing with other sellers around the world on price and customer service. This is information you need to know. If you want the full update on how Amazon has changed the policies for sellers selling generic products, subscribe right now. Hit that subscribe button right now below me. Make sure that when you hit that button, you will then receive updates every single time we create a new video giving content to Amazon sellers that you need to know. And it will also let you know when we flesh out our playlist specifically on this month's changes to Amazon's policies for people selling generic products, as well as intellectual property right issues and a host of other changes that Amazon has made to its policies.